Now, I know that today's debate is a tribute to Gordon Aikman and the legacy that he left, but as a keen rugby fan, I have to also pay tribute to South African scrum half Joost van der Westhuizen, who died this month of motor neurone disease, aged just 45. The 1995 World Cup final was the most momentous game in the history of rugby union. It was the match that helped to unite Nelson Mandela's South Africa, and at the heart of the Springboks' victory was the scrum half, Joost van der Westhuizen, who not only tackled Jonah Lomu in full flight, which not very many people have done and survived it, but gave the pass that for the winning drop goal. As a player, he was supremely physical, and his diagnosis in 2011 absolutely shocked the rugby world and showed yet again just how indiscriminate this illness is.